Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble, and in this video we are going to see how to troubleshoot issue related to Call of Duty Modern Warfare Warzone page file error. So we are going to see only one method to resolve this particular issue. Let's go ahead and start the troubleshooting. Before going ahead, I would like to say on this channel you would get stuffs related to Windows 10 Active Directory, Group Policy, Windows Server Operating System, Troubleshooting Steps, and Technology Related Reviews and its Updates. So first of all, we have to type System Settings in the search box and then click on View Advanced System Settings. In the Advanced tab, we have to check Performance, and in the Performance, we have to click on Settings. In the Settings, click on Advanced, and then in the Virtual Memory, click on Change. You have to remove this tick mark to automatically manage paging file size, because I don't want this to happen. So we are going to set custom size. So let's say I would like to set 10,000 over here. It's in MB. So click on Set and click on OK. Click on OK again, and it will ask to reboot the computer. So once we reboot the computer, it will set paging file as 10,000 MB. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe, and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. Thanks and bye bye.